We'll be right back. Das ist Blaulehm.
Na, und? Das bedeutet, dass die mindestens 25 Meter unter uns graben. Ich glaube, dass der Feind da unten alles vermint.
Papi, wissen Sie eigentlich, wie viel Sprengstoff man braucht, um 25 Meter Schlamm in die Luft zu jagen?
Herr Oberst, es ist die einzige Erklärung.
Lächerlich. Völlig lächerlich. Das ist unmöglich.
Stillstand! Leutnant!
Yeah.
2,000 miles from home, an American army is fighting for you. Everything you hold worthwhile is at stake. Only the hardest blows can win against the enemy we are fighting. Invoking the spirit of our forefathers, the Army asks your unflinching support to the end that the high ideals for which America stands may endure upon the earth.
We'll be right back. mother said, son, your country needs you. Come join the king's army in a final break. The officer told me, shut up and attack. In no man's land slide, young family stand. I saw Private Baker with his guards in the mud. He called for his mother, cough up the blood. I found all my squad mates in a shell home. They all were dead and shredded as coal. Soil as fast as I can. Threw out all my weapons, my helmet and vest. A sudden wave of fear chucked me out. I forgot my own name and I had to run. Near the main road reach, I said, when they suddenly stumbled out on me. They said I'm a slacker, I'm colored and red. The corporal pulled out his gun and shot me right ahead. My father said, son, your country needs you. Come join the king's army in a final
established. You persist, yeah. now. Our country calls. The fatherland needs leaders. Personal ambition must be thrown aside in the one great sacrifice for our country.
never return again. 10 million mother hearts must break for the ones who died in vain. Head bowed down in sorrow in her lonely ears, I heard a mother murmur through her tears. I didn't raise my boy to be a soldier. I brought him up to be my pride and joy. Who dares to place a musket on his shoulder to shoot the mother's darling boy? Let nations arbitrate their future trouble. It's time to lay the